My name is Raichu. I'm founder and CEO of Endurosat, a satellite company, and founder of Spaceport, the biggest online platform for space education in Europe. Me and my team, we are working on really advanced satellite technologies, especially in the field of satellite communications. The reason is that a society, we have to go and develop in space very soon. Problem is that most of our society on the planet Earth is not connected to space at all. They don't have access to space technology. So we are trying to build infrastructure that actually permits hundreds or thousands times more people to get included into the space exploration, in space science and in space education. And we do so through really advanced technology in satellite communication, democratizing the access to satellite communication in general, and from the other side, through education, as we created one of the biggest free space educational platform in Europe. We as humans, we have the strive to try to reason with the surrounding environment. So I would advise every young person that dreams about something to actually go and pursue it and to actually really push forward the boundary of what's possible, because only through development we develop as society, as a species, as part of our otherwise quite big universe.